Gandalf and Radagast stood before the sheer face of the high fells of Rudaur, a burial place of the Witch King of Anglar. Strange occurrences had been reported of late, prompting the wizards to investigate.
Hate. Who's buried here?
He would have been known only as a servant of evil. One of a number. One of nine.
The disturbance of the tombs of the Nine confirmed that the blade found by Radagast and presented to the White Council was indeed a Morgul blade. Gandalf and Radagast made haste to the abandoned fortress of Dol Guldur, where the foul blade was found, to uncover the mystery.